Hiya, welcome to Craftwerk. My name's Ruthie and today I'm going to be showing you how to make this amazing infinity scarf. So this is a perfect beginner's project because it's super simple. It's just got a couple of straight stitch seams and the result is gorgeous. I make these a lot for presents and I'll be making loads this year as well because you can really tailor it to the person's taste. But they're also very simple to make and easy to make lots of. I've made mine in a lovely printed viscose. It's really lovely and drapey and soft, but you could also make it in a jersey, something really snuggly like a brushed cotton or a sweatshirting fabric would also be gorgeous. Pretty much any fabric, especially if it has a little bit of drape to it, would look really nice made into this infinity scarf. There's no need to finish the edges either because the edges are all encased within the scarf, so it really is a very fast project, perfect for a last minute gift or perfect for someone you know you want to keep nice and snuggly. So let's get on with the tutorial. To make the scarf, you'll need approximately a metre of fabric, though you could do it with less or more depending on the style you want. Basically, you need one long rectangle that's the length that you want the loop to be by the width that you want the scarf times two. I came to this simply by cutting my fabric in half and then sewing the short ends together, right sides together, using all the fabric. You could skip this step if your fabric is already the right length, and my final rectangle was about 2 metres long by about 1 metre wide. Fold the fabric in half lengthways, right sides together, and pin. Sew all the way down this. I used a generous seam allowance because I didn't trim the selvage first and I didn't want any of it showing. Pull your arm through the tube and pull the far end back through as if to turn it inside out. But stop halfway to match the raw edges right sides together. Try not to let it twist as you do so and pin together, making sure to match the seam. Sew along the raw edges but stop a few inches before you reach the end to leave a little hole. Pull the scarf right side out through the hole that you left. Hand stitch the hole closed. I haven't got a particular technique for this, but just try not to make the stitches visible, and to help with that, use a matching thread. So there we are. That's got to be one of the easiest makes I've ever done, and it's so enjoyable and I love picking out the fabrics for the different people that I'm giving these gifts to. So if you have a go, then make sure to use the hashtag CraftworkMakes and let me know in the comments below if you'll be making one of these for presents or just for yourself. If you like this video, I've got a few more coming up. Obviously, this is a pretty unisex tutorial, so you just have to change the print depending on the person. It's very non-gendered as an item. It's just a general way of making an accessory, so that's why this is the perfect gift tutorial. But I'll also be doing loads more tutorials, so make sure you hit the subscribe button and I'll see you again next week. Bye!